Welcome again to another video of PCB Heaven Tech Labs. On this video I will demonstrate how the mechanism for lowering and raising the shaker for the coffee works. And this mechanism is part of my Greek style frappé coffee maker. And if you don't know this coffee style, this is made with cold water. And this thing, this is the shaker, and it must go inside the coffee, this thing here, and there is a DC motor inside with high RPM, and this rotates, this shakes the motor, the coffee, and that's how the instant Greek coffee is made. So this mechanism will use this motor that comes from a car. This is part of the electric windows, and this motor is used along with another mechanism that I chopped. This is used to lower and raise the window from a car. I don't know what type of car this is. It says NI6, maybe it's a Nissan or something, I don't know. So let's see how it works. I have made a pair of linear guides with these rods here. These are made from aluminum and these are plastic outside. They have about half a millimeter bigger diameter than this rod, so they slide very smooth and there is not much space between, so this is very good. I was very lucky with these two rods. And this is another cylinder from the same plastic material. These two actually are used for the electrical installations in factories, these two plastics. And this actually, this whole thing is only, this is only a prototype to see if this thing works or not. So I will give power to the motor and watch how smooth it operates. This is 12 volts motor, but I give only 8.3 from the minus 5 and the plus 3.3 from my power supply, because I don't want to go very fast. And let's see now in action. I give power and perfect. You see, it goes all the way down. Of course I will put here and here limit switches, so I don't need to be with the switch to turn it on and off. But as I told you before, this is just a prototype. Now, because this is a DC motor, the only thing that I need to do to get it back is to change the polarity of the power supply, which I have already done. And we will go closer. Okay, and I will give again power, I switch on, and no, better, I will give only 5 volts to see what will happen. It can go even slower, like this, or I can give 12 volts, this is the nominal power supply. So you have seen the difference in speed. 12 volts are just too much for my requirements. I don't want this to go so fast, because I want to stop precisely at some positions. And that's all about this mechanism. I will make this in a better piece of wood with better holdings here and here, because now I only use double-sided duct tape, but it's okay, it has no problem. So that's all about this piece. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to visit my website for more interesting projects and to see the complete construction of this interesting coffee maker machine robot. That's actually a robot, not a machine. Have a nice day.